sure you really enjoyed it. I'm glad there's so many important people in the room. Let me just throw this out there, man.
So in this envelope is the accumulation of 4 years of hard work, not only for me, but for all my classmates, being part of the amazing journey, being part of WMed's first class. I'm very proud to have been a part of it and excited to see what the future holds.
It smells like tears of joy or tears of sorrow. I can't quite decide.
I'm Grant Finlayson, and I'm going into anesthesiology at the University of Miami Jackson Memorial Hospital.
I just remembered that. You know which state it is.